Happy, happy Sunday. It's April 3rd, and I'm Timmy O'Neill. Thank you for joining me here on Embrace Life Crypto, Timmy O. Huge news. Next week, Monday, 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, Interplanetary Trivial Pursuit Night. That's a lot to say. I'm really proud of a couple things today, but let's talk turkey first. Thank you for joining me. Thank you for liking, subscribing, and sharing my content. Thank you for getting me to over 7,000 subscribers. Remember, when you like, share, and subscribe, and join my Discord, you'll be eligible to win $2,000 when I reach 10,000 subscribers. We're less than 3,000 away. That being said, NFT giveaway, wax giveaway, CNFT giveaway, a combination of all the communities in Starship are being represented on Tuesday night at 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time with guest speakers from Starship, the CEO, Funky Monkey Frat House, marketing manager, Jordan, you might know him as Araho, the Years Berserker, I believe it's, I don't know how it's pronounced, but maybe you'll find out when you're on our Discord. We'll be hosting it on the Meta Mayhem Discord, previously known as the Meta Mayhem Discord. It is now Alpha Origins and the Alphaverse. And guys, this is just, it's crazy. We're literally, the things that have been happening in my, I'm literally wearing an extra large. Do you know the last time I wore an extra large? Back when I was in high school? Hello? Yeah, so awesome. We're going to be offering merch. If you know my Discord and our project, it's all about the community anyways. So join the game night, check it out, get some freebies, get some free NFTs, try out the play to earn game Starship. You will not be let down. There's so many projects out there that, you know, offer fundamentals and utilities. The beauty of our community is we want more community. It's all about the village. It takes a village, guys. You can't do this all on your own. If you don't know about crypto, if you have questions about NFTs, CNFTs, wax NFTs, Solana NFTs, there's some places you can go, but ultimately it's about getting the right information fast. Usually it's the alpha information. That being said, guys, don't forget to check out Webull, where you can get 2 free stocks just for joining. Coinbase, you can get $10 free Bitcoin for every person that you refer as soon as you join the project. In fact, even before that, you can join Coinbase and earn crypto just by filling out the tutorials and the trivial questions that they have. Guys, if you've never been a part of our game night, it's literally probably the most fun that you will think that you could have online. And I know a lot of people don't like Discords or don't like certain avenues of communication, but this is going to be fun, guys. This is an opportunity for the first 8 stations, maybe even more. We might even have representation from projects that are coming out with their own Starship. They just haven't come out yet. That being said, Matt, it will be on our April 11th showing. And he's the CEO of Starship, so he'll be able to give some feedback on where we're planning on going with the roadmap, how far along they are in the progress of the roadmap, maybe even get some alpha information about some phases that haven't been released yet. That's the key, guys. Be a part of the project, be a part of the community, get that info, and take advantage of it. Increase that bottom line. Everything you can do, you can create revenue streams many different ways, and this is just one of those ways. It's one of the ones that is a primary selection for what we are doing with our project and our roadmap. I urge you to check it out. I'll include the link for the website, the link to our Discord, the link to the other partnerships Discords, because we're not excluding any of our partners. Pluto Alliance, we're shouting out all day. Get a Pluto Alliance alien, V1, V2. Get that rev share. Get that YouTube ad share. Funky Monkey Frat House. Check out those Greek Funky Monkeys. Check out the Space Funky Monkeys. Look at the announcements and the advantages of holding these NFTs, and you'll see these are all their own little tributaries of revenue. Check it out, guys. It can't hurt. And this is not financial advice, obviously. I'm not a financial advisor. If you want financial advice, seek out a CPA or a financial advisor. They're licensed and educated in the realm of investment. I'm just sharing my own personal experience. So it is what it is. Do your own research. Love and appreciate all of you guys. Let me know what you guys think about my new swag for my channel. I had to get a little bit, you know, representation. I digress. If you have any problems or questions or comments, please put them in the comments below, or you can reach out to me on Twitter at EmbraceLifeTim. I also have Embrace Life Crypto Timmy O. I'll put those both in the links below. There's many avenues here. We have lots of communities that are looking to be represented. If you're a community that is looking for a partnership or wants to add value to your existing NFT project, reach out to me directly. I'll be more than happy to discuss with you our collabs, our sponsorships, our affiliates. We're huge on WAX. We're huge on XRP. We're huge on ADA. And we're huge on what we've already invested in. And there's a reason we're keep investing in it, because we believe in those projects. Check them out yourselves. We got Funky Monkey Frat House. We got Launch Chads. We got, I don't know if I'm able to announce some launches of other starships too early, but maybe I'll put a hint at the end of the description at the bottom. And if you smash that like button, more people will see this. More people will be able to increase their bottom line. And it takes a rising tide to lift all ships. Crypto is the rising tide, and so is Starship. I love and appreciate all of you guys. Thank you for joining me. We got to embrace the chaos, guys. It's time. Get into it. Let's go. Love you guys. Thanks for coming out. And as always, we'll be talking soon.